You know the story of the Russian cosmonaut? So he goes up in this big spaceship, and he's got this portal window, and he's looking out of it, and he sees the curvature of the Earth for the first time. And then all of a sudden, this strange ticking begins coming out of the dashboard.
Okay, yeah.
But he can't find it. He can't stop it. It keeps going. A few hours into this, begins to feel like torture. What's he gonna do? He's up in space. So Cosmonaut decides the only way to save his sanity is to fall in love with this sound.
Creative imagination began to become a new art form.